There's a new accounting standard for nonprofits that's gotten a lot of attention lately, and with good reason. It's the first change for nonprofits in over 20 years. And with the constant change in the world today, it's hard to believe anything's gone that long unchanged. The new standard, called ASU 2016-14, has one provision that's gotten more attention than others: the requirement to present information on the liquidity and availability of resources. What does that mean? That's a good question. Financial statement users have previously had a balance sheet and income statement to determine the financial health of an organization. But I've had clients that have had a strong balance sheet and still struggle to meet their operating needs because of heavy restrictions on their assets or illiquid assets. The new standard requires presentation of information to better understand liquid assets, which are cash or assets easily turned into cash, and whether or not those assets are available to meet the needs of the organization. One thing to note with the new standard is that presentation is not required in a specific format. It provides a couple of examples and allows the organization to determine the best presentation for its users. Implementation of the standard is effective for fiscal years ending December 31st, 2018. So what can you do to help your nonprofit better prepare for the implementation? You might consider defining your liquid assets and documenting those definitions in your financial policies, reviewing financial statements and other documents to better clarify restrictions on your net assets, and drafting disclosures for the new standard to help you get a feel for how they'll look. As with most things in life, preparation is key to successful implementation. CRI is here to help you prepare, so give us a call.